Hey guys, I'm going to show you how I solved a slide puzzle in 348 moves, I believe. So yeah, let's get to it. In the description, you can find the link that'll take you to the slide puzzle. And it's a pretty cool website. You can make your own puzzles and other stuff. So yeah, you can also make an account. But without any further ado, let's get going. I hope you enjoy. Hey guys, I just wanted to show you something. I paused the video, just as I did the last move, and you can see that you have a total of 348 moves. So also, you can do this puzzle and tell me your score in the comments. But yeah, so that's pretty cool. I hope you enjoyed this puzzle. And yeah, see you in my next episode. Bye.